For me, actually, it's not a hotel. It's like a sanctuary now. Hi, I'm Chaminda Jayasekara. Currently, I'm working as the experiential manager at Jetty Diliana Hotel. Hotel area is 28 acres, and all the construction started on 2003. Actually, Diliana is a created wetland area. We created the land, and we created the habitats for the wildlife species, and all the wildlife species came naturally. So our land consists of few different habitats. We have two smaller lakes, forest area, marshy land, paddy field. In last 15 years, all the biodiversity has increased. We did a survey in 2005. So with that survey, we had only 29 species of birds. Now it has increased up to 150 species. And the mammals from 12 up to 27 species, butterflies from 24 up to 54 species, and amphibians and reptiles from 4 up to 35 species. Actually, including some rare and lesser-known species like slender loris, fishing cat, rusty spotted cat, jungle cat, and the Eurasian otters. In terms of wildlife, my favorite is the slender loris, because the last 11 years I'm collecting all the information, I'm collecting all the data, and every night, though I have a tour to see the loris or not, I'm walking around to see them. Firstly, we found them here in 2010. Now, in Sri Lanka, Jetty Diliana is one of the best places to spot the slender loris. And also, during last 11 years, we had 25 babies from our conservation site. So that's quite a big number compared to our land area. When we do the tours, we used only red light because that red light doesn't disturb to their eyes. And also, the red light is the best way to spot them because when we use the red light, their eyes reflecting back with bright red color. There are 40 wildcat species in the world. Out of that 40, four in Sri Lanka, including the leopard. Leopard, fishing cat, jungle cat, and the rusty spotted cat. Within the hotel premises, we identified seven individuals because the fishing cat is quite easy to identify because of the spot pattern and some markings on the face. Their size is quite similar to a size of a dog. Sighting-wise, the dry period is the best time because then during the dry period, our lake water level was a little bit low, so then it is easy to spot them. Even sometimes during the daytime, also sometimes from our main restaurant, we can see them during the night because they are coming quite close to the rooms and quite close to the main building. But they are not harmful for the human beings, like they cannot attack us. And the other two wildcat species, jungle cats, we can see here, also nocturnal. They are quite similar to a normal domestic cat, but the color is different. Color is like golden brown color. And the other cat called rusty spotted cat, and it's quite interesting because rusty spotted cat is the smallest wildcat in the world. It's quite small, like a kitten of a normal domestic cat. When compared with all four cat species in Sri Lanka, rusty spotted cat is the rarest cat in the country. When we created this wetland 15 years back, one smaller crocodile attracted here. Then it was nearly 1.5 feet in length. Now it's nearly 5.5 feet in size. This year actually quite important year for the crocodiles because it nested here. On 12th August, it laid the eggs here. How we identified it is before a few days, on like 8th, 9th, and 10th August, during the night, it was digging out a small hole there. So on 13th morning, when I was walking past that area, so the crocodile was there. It was hissing me. So I waited there for a few minutes, and then the crocodile went back to the water, and the hole was covered. So then I checked that area. So then I saw the eggs. Their incubation period is from 55 to 75 days. And on 77th day night, that the mother crocodile came there and it was digging out the nest. It was taking the babies from there. So on that night, 10 babies came out. And 78th night, another 5 babies came out. And that 79th night, another 5 babies came out. Altogether, 20 babies are there. This crocodile nesting story is the most amazing wildlife scene I ever experienced here. Because, you know, like, we cannot experience it in the wild. Though we can see a crocodile nest, that's for only a few minutes. But here, every day I am seeing something different. That is why I like this job. When we are close to the nature, we can live freely.